Hi friends, this is a small sebaceous cyst in the abdominal wall which to be removed under local anesthesia. In a previous video I showed the sebaceous cyst in abdominal wall. Now I am going to show you the dissection. I use local anesthesia 2% lidocaine with adrenaline and give a field block. After the area get anesthetized, I use a number 15 blade and give a elliptical incision. Here I am giving an elliptical incision which includes the skin and part of the punctum. Now you can see the cyst wall can be visible. I used artery forceps to get a better plane between the skin and the cyst wall. Careful dissection to be done to prevent rupture of the cyst. This cyst is small and also infected.